match just for you. We'll be seeing Big Grizzly take on Eddie Ryan in Taunton for the Pro Wrestling Pride Heavyweight Championship. And of course, we will see TNA superstar Grado take on Mr. Massive himself, Chuck Cyrus. Fighting out of Plymouth Devon, the English Lion, Eddie Ryan, had to fight valiantly to make his way into title picture here on Pro Wrestling Pride, remaining undefeated from December last year all the way into the anniversary show in May. Eddie Ryan defeated many top superstars around the world to gain a lot of momentum and become a lot of people's favourite to win the third annual Prize Fighters tournament. Round one, he had to defeat none other than Kerry Six, taking on one half of the Magnums, Chris Parker Walsh, in round two, and finally defeating the Man Mountain Lomax in the finals to become the third ever Prize Fighters champion. Now the number one contender for Big Grizzly's heavyweight title, making his way into a massive third anniversary show, Pride and Glory. It looked as though the English Lion was finally going to become Pride Heavyweight Champion. Unfortunately for him, Big Grizzly ended his dreams with one low blow and a chokeslam. Now, we take you to Taunton on June 26th, when this massive rivalry comes to conclusion. Who will come out the victor, Big Grizzly or Eddie Ryan? Stay tuned to find out. Oh.
Right now.
Division. Coming up next week on Fight League.